It's very normal for us to feel warmth in our hands when we are receiving Reiki. That's because all of us, we all have this inner healer within us. In our essence, we are all healers. What happens is, in the very beginning of creation, we could all heal each other through our hands, through the power of energy. This was natural for us. That's why up to now, we still have this instinct of, you know, rubbing our hands over something if it's painful, if you had, you know, if you hit on something, the first thing we do is to rub our hands there and to bring a little bit of warmth and calmness, right? So we still have this instinct because this is part of us, it's within us. But what happens is that in time, over time, you know, because we were growing, we were expanding, the ego in human beings became stronger and stronger and more powerful, and we all became much more individualists than we were in our essence. So this channel closed. This channel in time was closing, and it's closed now. That's why when you go for a Reiki training, you need to go through your session with a Reiki master who will reopen this channel for you to be free flowing the healing energy through you once again. But this is in our essence. All of us have this. That's why when we're talking about Reiki, we all, you know, we reignite that healing within you for the healing to happen in yourself. So that's why it happens, but it's completely normal to still feel warmth because you're receiving healing and your body is getting back to that inner healer that you have within you, okay? So that's what happens when you're receiving Reiki. And if this information helped you today, if you liked this information, let me know in the comments below. You can also tag a friend who is thinking about Reiki, thinking about starting his learning about Reiki or even his Reiki therapy. Tag these friends there, and you can also share this if you want so we can bring more awareness to people as well. Have a great day and namaste.